So that is the goal of these boxes. It is meant to be a winter box that sits on top of the hive that never gets open, and you don't have to disturb the bees to look down and see where the cluster is. And you can actually see in there and see whether there's honey on the frames right through the plexiglass. Let's get started. And that's what you're going to see over the winter.